trip to Africa. I was supposed to stay there 3 months, and I stayed 2 years because I wanted to live among the people and find out just how they lived and about the drums especially. We were in the interior of Nigeria, and I met some people they call the Ijaw people, who are very, very interesting people. They live sort of primitive. The drum is the most important instrument there. Anything that happens that day that is good, they play about it that night. This particular thing caught my ear, the different rhythms.
one God is God of both, as poets claim. One night loves both, and both in thee remain.
Then begins a journey in my head to work my mind when body's works expire. For then my thoughts, from far where I abide, intend a zealous pilgrimage to thee, and keep my drooping eyelids open wide, looking on darkness which the blind do see. Save that my soul's imaginary sight presents thy shadow to my sightless view, which, like a jewel hung in ghastly night, makes black night beauteous, and her old face new. Though thus by day my limbs, by night my mind, for thee and for myself, no quiet find. no chore. So do our minutes hasten to their end. Each changing place with that which goes before, in secret toil all forwards do contend. Nativity, once in the main of light, crawls to maturity, wherewith being crowned, crooked eclipses gainst his glory fight, and time that gave doth now his gift confound.
Thank you. relaxation inducer, this one. Nothing to rush. Just relax. Your face, let the face go.
Relax. matter how old you get to be, every grown woman knows what it's like to want to be a little girl, just as every man knows what it's like to want to be a little boy. And you know who you really are. You know that you're grown up and that you're making love as only consensual, loving adults can do. But you get to play with each other about those very tender and innocent feelings that you left so far behind.
Thank you.